So you're playing butterfly guard, but you run into the problem where you're sitting here doing what you think you're supposed to be doing, and you get stuck in a headlock or a guillotine or a cradle. You can't pull your head out, and then they're probably going to run around your guard and crank your neck. It's pretty bad. So the first thing you can try is just keeping your head a little bit further back, and then when you feel that they're starting to stick your head under their armpit, you would just aim your forehead into their pec on the side that they're pushing you to. So what's going to get you, let's try the other side so maybe they can see a little better, is when I get my head through here like this and I'm in the armpit with my head, that's when it's really deep and it's going to be a pain. So right before that happens, I'll turn my head into the front of their pec, inside of the front of their armpit, so when they go to do that to me, I'm stuck here. And you just have to get to where you glue your head there and then you fight your way out. If it does happen though, you're here and then they snap you down and you're in this, don't try to pull your head out and get smaller, because that's when you get crushed. You're going to body lock them if you can. If you have to, just finger to finger is enough, or cable grip would be good too, but finger to finger. And then you just stick your head through more. And you get your good posture and you hug yourself into them and you turn your head against them. And you have to just start scooting your way around, and it's going to become an uncomfortable pressure on their shoulder. Often you're going to get people to let go right about now, and you go ahead and save yourself there, and then you're going to move behind them. They're going to want to let go if you put the pressure on this, but you have to really posture up and through and tilt your head. I'll do the other side so you can see. They stick your head in, it's too late, hug, scoot in and lift your head up, turn and tilt them over, and then if you feel them open their hands, then you can move behind. Those would be my two ideas. The one you can use in a lot of situations anytime you stuff your head down. This one of moving behind is really most useful right now when you're in